What's up, everybody? So, yesterday was my day off of work, and I decided that 2019 I'm going to start getting more into Amazon and eBay. So, I really tried to hit it hard. I got a ton of stuff done yesterday. I had to ship in some Amazon rental books because my girlfriend was going to college, and we rented some books from Amazon, so I had to ship those back. I got that done. I shipped all my eBay stuff out. There was like 7 items I had to ship out, and then I actually packed up 2 boxes for Amazon. I was hoping to get 3 or 4, but most of the items were pretty small. I just had like 85 or 90 items and 2 boxes. So I got quite a bit of stuff done yesterday. So today I'm just, I have to take the rental books back to, UPS because the label they print off is for UPS. And then I'm taking other boxes, Amazon stuff, to FedEx, and I also have to take stuff to the post office. So that's what I'm doing today before work. I've got like an hour before I have to be at work, so hopefully I can get everything done. But that's about it. I really think I can beat last year's goal. With not focusing on Amazon at all last year, I sold just under 100,000, and I'm hoping I can beat that this year. I'm focusing on it a little bit. But the first few months of last year, I sold like 20. For the first 3 months, I sold close to 60,000. So that's where trouble is going to be, is trying to get my numbers back up there. I think if my stuff gets to Amazon pretty quickly, I might be able to sell 5K this month. I'll be pretty happy with that. And I also took some pictures for eBay yesterday. I think it was around 11 or 12 items that I took pictures of. These are stuff that's going to be quick blisters, so some VHS tapes, DVDs, stuff like that. It's going to list really quickly for me. I think I could probably list all that stuff in like an hour maybe. I already listed one of them a few minutes ago before I left. So I'm gonna try to start listing on eBay and start selling a lot more on Amazon. Because I'm kind of slacking here. And I'm trying to build some long-term, goals for myself financially. And I'm not gonna get that just by working 40 hours a week at a job. Have any questions, go ahead and let me know.